Desmond led the way. The company I work for, CGI Media, has produced a number of war moments for Radio 2, from the Battle of Britain to D-Day, to Sunday. But Desmond was in the way before the war, with a very poignant and quite brilliant edition of All Time Greats in 1989, where a 3-hour broadcast took place exactly 50 years after the declaration of World War II. And after the chimes of Big Ben rang out, he of course started with the immortal words, "This is London." This is Desmond Carrington bidding you good morning. 50 years almost to the very moment when we listen to these words. Strangely content. The bombs came.